Namaskar, my dear friends. Today I would like to read a story, and which is written by me. The title of the story is The Choice is Yours. Let me give you the reason why the title of the story is The Choice is Yours. Because, my dear friend, at the end of every chapter, I'm going to ask you a question with two options. And I request you, please write your comments in the comment box to choose the option. So here is the story, and the title of the story, The Choice is Yours, Chapter 1. Once upon a time, there was a boy in a small tribal village. His name was Fakira. He was studying in a government primary school. He was smart, kind, trustful, and talented. In short, I can say he had many good qualities. He could learn all things faster and better than others. Moreover, he was so enthusiastic to know new things. He would participate in cultural activities like drama, drawing, and writing, and so on. His performance was significant in all activities. He was good at playing games, as well as he was good athlete. He was adventurous because he used to like hiking and climbing. He would explore the mountains and hills. In his childhood, he used to spend his time by the river and in the jungle. He would swim in the river and ponds of his village. He had a great ability to swim. His teachers used to say, "Fakira is a multi-talented child." On the other hand, his parents were ill. Therefore, they were not able to guide their son properly for his education. On the other hand, they never restricted Fakira for anything. Fakira had total freedom to do whatever he wanted. Although he was a boy from a poor family, he was enjoying and living his life like a rich boy, since he had a rich heart to help others and to give others. Sometimes he used to give his books to needy students, not only books, but also whatever he could give to needy people. I have a long list of his helping nature. This is enough now. He was loved and respected by his old friends and teachers because of his good human qualities. It was the end of his primary education, and he had to choose one option for his future. Option A, to focus on his study, or B, to play different games with friends. What do you think? What will Fakira choose? It is the end of the first chapter. Now guess, what will happen in Fakira's life? The story to be continued. Guess and wait. And see you soon with chapter 2. And I will tell you the further story of Fakira. What will happen in Fakira's life? So again, I request my friends, please choose one option. Write down in the comment box. And I will tell you something more about it. And thank you very much for watching this video and listening to the story.